Some people are scared of zombies or vampires, but the thing that scares black people the most are niggas and nigga moments. Tom Dubois was as far from a nigga as a black man could be. The stink meter knew that every black man's spirit is weakened during a nigga moment.
What the? Oh, come on, you nincompoop! You can't do that! Hey! Come on!
The nigga moments can happen to any black man at any time.
Hey! That was my space! I had my blinker on and everything!
Fuck you, punk-ass, bougie-ass, hook-ass nigga! I'll beat your motherfucker sadiddy-ass nigga! Don't never in your life ever try to holler at me, nigga! Fuck with me, nigga, I'll be done pop the trunk on your bitch-ass nigga! Get my motherfucking Uzi, nigga!
What did you say, nigga?
You know what, motherfucker? Eat a dick, nigga! I'm tired as motherfucker!
Oh, yeah! Look at you! You was popping all that good shit a second ago, then you got kicked in your chest! You eat a dick, nigga! You eat a dick!
Oh, my God! Sir, are you okay?
Who did this to you? What did he look like? Did anyone see who accosted this man?